Okay, here we go. Take two. Peach versus Noah. Looking for a spot in the next round. And we're off. And now Leaked with the first possession. Customary show of respect. And it's off.
And they can't help themselves. They're going to have so much fun, yeah? Beautiful.
Two guys that can make panas, that can steal the ball. They can score goals, they can put on a show.
But do you think Leek will be afraid of the pan at the side, or do you think he just play and take the ball as he always does?
You know Leek, nobody wants to get pan out. But I think he wants to keep the pan out, especially in this match.
Yeah, I think so too.
Even up the score a little bit. So to answer your question, I think maybe he takes a different strategy, protects the goal a little more instead of the pan out. But
yeah,
let's see. Some nice ground moves here. He's in control. He's got the lead. He's got the ball.
And Noah is very calm so far. Oh! A very good steal.
Oh!
And Noah steal back. This is so great. Does Noah have a problem?
Looked like he got a little hurt there in his hand.
Maybe they have to stop the time. I don't know.
He's going to continue, but yeah.
What happened? He's looking
a little hurt. Let's see if he can push through the pain here. I don't think Leek knows what happened.
He's so focused on the ball and everything.
Noah's doing a good job of not showing the injury. But you can tell his movement is a little affected.
He's very affected by it.
Yeah.
Oh, Leek went for the panna. He wants it back.
Yeah. And Noah's not feeling good there, but still, up 1-1. 2-1 to me.
And he almost stole the ball, actually.
Yeah.
But they know each other's moves so well, so they can time the tackles.
And Leek knows now. He knows now. He asked if he was okay. But this is the biggest stage. Hopefully the adrenaline kicks in and Noah can take what he's got left of this time.
Yeah, but you can see he's not that smooth as he usually is.
Absolutely.
And not as fast.
Absolutely.
What I would say is that Noah is the greatest ground mover at combining tricks. And that smoothness, okay, maybe it's back now.
Yeah. There's a smile, a little bit.
Yeah, the replay.
Oh.
Okay.
Nice.
Leek down.
Oh.
Oh my God.
He can hit you from all different angles.
They both can. And look at Leek's foot. It's up. All
he
the
says,
time.
Come get it.
Yeah. He don't care about the panna, man. He wants to win.
I think it's just as important to show his defensive style as his offensive style, which is very rare in this game.
And Leek is the reason that Panda House players, we said it a couple of times, but why they go for the ball, why they're so good at going for the ball.
Absolutely.
Because they learn from Leek. It doesn't matter if you get the panna in training, you know, it's just the panna.